I think the more likely conflicts will be over water. They'll be more frequent, more numerous, more widespread. But the risk of conflict involving the big powers is greater over oil and natural gas and uranium, because the survival of the great powers is at stake. So I think the risk of conflict is lesser in the case of the U.S. and China and Russia. They're going to be much more cautious, so I don't think the likelihood is very high in percentage terms. I think the risk of conflict over water is 100%, because it's going to become very scarce in many areas of the world, and people will become desperate. But I don't think the U.S. and China and Russia are going to go to war over water. I think that's just practically 0% likelihood. However, when we talk about oil, gas, uranium, those are essential to the survival of the great powers. And there is this not 0% risk that they will stumble into a conflict.